I don't know how I didn't know this was here. This is the Columbia River. And that should be Hayden Island across the way. Not Washington. That should be Hayden Island. Unless that's Hayden Island there. But we never knew this place was here. Look, bald eagles, two of them. Jesus, the moon. But there's shipping there. The ships come in, and there's tons and tons of trains and train tracks all surrounding this. And then a golf course. And then the sports fields. You'd never know this place was here. We lived here for 10 years. Seriously, we live less than 10 minutes from here. I never knew this was here. Big ship coming in. Tugboats and barges. American white bald eagles. We're on this beach on the Columbia River. It's about 10 minutes from where we live. I never even knew it was here. And what I think is that pier that comes out, that's where the Willamette River comes out to meet the Columbia. So that land that's behind there, that's right in there, that's Sauvie Island. That's the Willamette, and this is the Columbia. We lived here for 10 years. I never knew this was even here. See Mount Hood in the back. This green land here, that's the lower far end of Jansen Beach or Hayden Island. Whoa. And then we live back there. A little bit of a way, about 10 minutes away. That's Vancouver, Washington, across the river. How cool. Looks like that's a ship full of Jeeps. Whatever that vehicle is in there, those orange vehicles. Portland, Oregon. And these ships are also lined up to either load or unload. The Ocean Future, the one behind it, and then way back you see another one with a red top. And this is Kelly Point Park. Picking up refugees. These boats are mostly off of Hong Kong.
cars inside.
Busy seaport today. You see way in the back behind that one. Way in the back. You can barely see Mount Hood. It's a beautiful day with this low clouds back there. Like Mount St. Helens. You should be able to see it, but you can't because of the little low clouds around it. It's a gorgeous day. Beautiful. People out there kayaking on the Columbia River. That's Vancouver, Washington on the other side.
Astoria.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really big one under the bridge.
We took a ride to Kelly Park. It's about 6 miles from where we live on the opposite direction of Marine Drive. And we never knew this was here until very recently. And it's pathways that go down to the Columbia River. Osprey. We saw eagles last time we were here. And the coyotes. And the native black cottonwood trees. Do not enter water. It's too fucking cold and it moves too fast. Miles from our house, maybe six. Through a path and we come to the river. So we're at Kelly Point Park in Portland. We're at a different spot where we were last time. That's the Columbia River. And I'm pretty sure this is the opening to the Willamette, unless this might be the exit to the Columbia Slough, which is also possible. It looks more like it. I was gonna say that was Sauvay Island over there, but that's not. This must be the Columbia Slough where it comes in. This passes right by our house. Goes around us. Unless it is Sauvay Island. Or maybe that is over there. Who knows? We'll look at the map later. Okay, so we're at Kelly Point Park. And I'm pretty sure this is the Columbia Slough where it comes in off of the Willamette somewhere, if that's the Willamette. We're at a different spot than we were. And if I'm not mistaken, that's maybe possibly Sauvay Island. Pretty sure that's Sauvay Island. So that's the Willamette going across. And this is the Columbia Slough coming in. How cool. the Columbia River. Straight ahead is Vancouver, Washington. There's the I-5 bridge in the back. Vancouver, Washington. Hood in the background. And on the other side of the levee is Portland International Airport. And the bridgeway in the distance is I-205. It swings around Portland. And this is facing east. Facing north. Facing west. Smart car.
These are all the people going to the river, just at this section. No mask, not a mask in sight. Out on the sidewalk or the walkway or whatever that is. Marine Drive. on a smoky day. Here's the airport on the left. parking lot to the right is full. Let's go to the river. No one else will be there. Columbia River, that's Washington over there, Marine Drive, coming up to I-205. This is winter in Oregon and Washington. It doesn't usually get much worse than this. And you don't have to shovel it. The beach, Marine Drive, the airport. Marine Drive. Columbia River, Marine Drive, the airport.
that, the first one flying off of it.
Did they?
Yeah.
Drive turns into Lombard. There's Marine Drive in the industrial area. And that's Lombard. We don't know where it goes, so we're going to take it now. And this is coming out of Kelly Park. There's that little waterway where the little beach we were at for the Columbia Slough. Sign will say that. Yes, that was the Columbia Slough. And then more industrial, but it's all clean and nice. This is all like 6 or 7 miles from our house. We never knew this was here. Kelly Point Distribution Center. Amazon Visitor Center. It's another distribution place for Amazon. They're popping up everywhere.
Rivergate Distribution Center.
They really make nice landscaping, though, even though this is all industrial and it's going to be nothing but trucks and containers. The landscaping is very pretty. These people must have somewhere to go. And bus service. Who could ask for more? The number 11 to Middlefield Road. That takes you right down to Jubitz. I always thought that was a small little tiny shuttle bus.
No, me too. Now we know it.
Oh my God, we can apply for jobs out here. Look how pretty the landscaping is. All colors, very pretty. This is the for trucks, this detour. It swings us all around all over the place. Oh, who wants ice cream? Crushed concrete. Lots of poppies.